It's a dumbbell bicep curl. So you'll have weights typically in both hands to the side like so, curl all the way up to your shoulder, and got two different weights here, and back down. Curl, let go, curl, let go. There you go. Cheers.